Last season on Fallout.
Won't see any of you ever again.
You're breaking into Vanessa's room?
Doesn't matter. I'll find out what I need to know some other way.
Give me a call sometime. Maybe we can do coffee.
How about dinner?
I never thought I'd be ready to date again after Jenny, but...
I think we should go on a date.
I'd like that.
Jenny.
I bet you just want to forget about proposing to Melony.
He's gonna propose.
I think you and I both know that that's not going to happen.
We're done, aren't we?
I think so.
You will start to realize what it feels like when your best friends betray you.
Don't worry. I'm nowhere near done. You'll be seeing me again.
You're not Max.
What I am is what's gonna bring justice back to this world.
Do you realize how many deaths the university has seen in the past year and a half?
More than normal?
Max Gossard, Sarah Thompson, Caitlin Roberts, and Beth Cleary all went to your high school.
I know you killed Beth and Sarah.
Willie's dead. He figured something out and then he died. I think he was murdered.
I didn't want you to get involved in this. But I guess it's too late.
Running from something?
Why can't you leave me alone?
It's not over. You know that.
I solved your murder over a year ago. Willy killed you.
I did. I did it to protect Beth. Which didn't matter in the grand scheme of things.
Beth overdosed on pills.
No, she didn't. And I didn't stab myself. Willy didn't kill me either.
Willy had every reason to kill you.
Well, I didn't. So check the autopsy reports. I couldn't be able to shoot myself. Someone shot me.
There is a killer out there. I know you want to be here away from it all, but you can't.
Why me?
You think anyone else is capable? Or even cares?
My death wasn't the last. This is just getting started.
Please, Chris. Help me.
Before it's too late.
Did you enjoy your dream? My gift to you. No, not an intruder. I'm here to help.
Didn't you date Tim?
Wow, for someone who wants nothing to do with these people, you sure know a lot about them. And no, I'm not her. I'm her form. Answer it. It's Gina.
Why are you calling me again?
It's been over 3 months, and school's about to start, and I have nothing.
I'm not getting pulled back into this. Getting the hell away from those people was the best thing I ever did.
Think about it, Chris. You're never going to get past this until it is resolved. I mean, your girlfriend was murdered, and no one knows the truth of what happened. If you can honestly live with that, then fine, go ahead. But Chris, whether you like it or not, you're involved in this.
And the only way to ever escape is to figure out what happened once and for all.
So will you help me?
No.
Back when it all began, take your time, would you understand what it's like?